In this particular session, I'm going to talk about how to use the arrow operator to read data as well as how to print the data. So what I have done is I have declared a structure whose name is somebody, who has name, age and weight as the members of this particular structure. Here if you see, I have defined structure variable called as somePerson and a pointer to a structure called as a star somePointer. So star somePointer is a pointer of this particular type. So somePointer contains the address of somePerson. Now let's say I want to enter the name, and if I have to read the name through this somePointer, I'm going to say percentage s somePointer arrow name. So that complicated star dot is all eliminated now. Simply I have to say somePointer arrow name. Enter the age. Age is again, since we use address for age, it is the address of somePointer arrow age. Weight, enter the weight. It is address of somePointer arrow weight. Now if I have to print all these details, that's also quite simple. So I have to simply say somePointer arrow name, somePointer arrow age and somePointer arrow weight. So you can see this arrow operator has really simplified our use of a pointer to a structure without getting us into a lot of complications of using that bracket, star, dot and also this arrow operator is preferably, or please use this arrow operator whenever you have a pointer to a structure, because your program is more easy to understand, readable, and it really makes use of the features which are provided by C.